Guys, if you have the patience to wait 2 or 3 years before grinding your ash tree stumps, that's the way to go. I did this one, and this one, all four in about, I'd say, 15 minutes. That's the way to go. When I cut these ash trees down, I wasn't even going to grind these stumps, but I kept having to avoid them with my tractors and my quad, and I knew since they'd been here a couple of years, they were already getting rotten, so I knew it wouldn't take long to do it. So yeah, four stumps with the Power King in about 15 minutes. Thanks for watching. And by the way, yes, that noise in the background are cicadas. Until next time, bye.